So we're here in Kenya, in Masit, and we're visiting with Bill and Jen Bedrosian sponsored orphans. And this is Irene, this is Kevin, and we're going to ask them to say a few words. You want to say something to Jen and Bill? Yes. What do you want to say?
Thank you for sponsoring me.
Yeah, and tell them how old you are and what class you're in.
I'm 13 years old, studying at Masit.
Yep. And Irene? What class are you in?
Four.
Class four? That's grade four. And how old are you?
Yeah.
You want to open your packet there? Open your gift and show them what you got? So Bill and Jen sent these packets, and they're just, I guess, pencil holders or just file folders. And they've got some gifts down in there. Let's see what's in there. We got some pens and some stickers and a play pack and a journal. Awesome, good stuff in there. And we also got them some toothbrushes. So
if you would like to sponsor one of these AIDS orphans whose parents have died because of AIDS, you can do so on the TumainiInternational.org website. I'm going to put the address below here on this video so you can check it out. It's $35 a month. It helps them to get their schooling, helps to get their uniforms, some food, their medications at the medical clinic here, and some spiritual guidance. And I hope you'll consider a donation today. It's TumainiInternational.org.